perhaps only 50 years from now, say the year 2000, it will be possible to conduct business from Tahiti or Bali just as well as from London. A world in which we can be in instant contact with each other wherever we may be, where we can contact our friends anywhere on Earth, even if we don't know their actual physical location. When that time comes, the whole world will have shrunk to a point. In fact, men will no longer commute, they will communicate.